Thank you. Do I thank you once again for coming out this evening, spending your Friday night with us as we make some music together. Just want to point out one brief thing that I neglected to do during the intermission. On the back of the cover, there are several special thanks that I have to give to. They're all printed for you, but basically all of the administration, all of the support staff, all of the people who make this happen. It's not just me, it's not just the students, it's you all in the audience for being willing to ferry them back and forth to the high school for all these band practices and whatnot, all of the support staff at high school, all the other music teachers in the district. So I just want to thank them publicly. We could not do this without them. It would not work. The last piece on the program is entitled Dies Irae. It's by a composer named Elliot Del Borgo. He writes mostly for strings, so orchestras, but the few things that he writes for concert band are excellent, and I love playing his music. Dies Irae is Latin. Those Latin buffs out there, for the Day of Wrath. So this is it's a church reference. And it's used time and time and time again, not only in classical music, Mozart, Speedy, etc. Lots and lots of classical composers quote this melody, but it's also used quite a bit in pop culture too. So John Williams in Star Wars quotes the Dies Irae melody. Actually, in Iron Man 3, this melody gets quoted, and everyone here should know Sweeney Todd. It gets quoted in Sweeney Todd as well. So we hope you enjoy our rendition.